Here we have Emily, a new field hockey player who has no idea what she is doing. Hitting a field hockey ball across a large field can be extremely difficult. That's why in this video we will teach you how to hit and pass a field hockey ball. The different hits and passes we will show are the drive and the push pass. Now we will break down the steps to each hit. First, the drive. Place your hands together at the top of your stick. Your left foot should point towards your target, and your body and back foot should open towards the right of your target. Position the ball in line with your front foot. In order to get a good hit from the ball, make sure you bend your knees and get low. As you are stepping on your left foot, lift your stick back, making sure it's not above your shoulder, and swing across your body while shifting your weight from your back foot to your front foot. After striking the ball, follow through with your swing until the stick is level with your hips. Next, the push pass. Position your left hand at the top of the stick and your right hand towards the bottom of the grip. Just like the drive, your body should be perpendicular to your target and your left foot pointing towards the target. Unlike the drive, the ball has to be in line with your back foot. Now bend your knees and stay low to the ground. Shift your weight from your back foot to your front foot while pushing the ball forward. You should not hear a sound while doing this pass. As you are pushing the ball forward, rotate your hips in order to produce more power. Make sure to follow through with your stick.